Hey guys, so before I get this video started, I kind of want to make a disclaimer. You probably already hear it in my voice, but I am sick, so my voice is very congested and very raspy. So I'm very sorry if it sounds gross or anything like that, but I've been sick for the past few days. If you follow me on my Snapchat or Instagram and Twitter, you know this, so I am so sorry. Also, excuse me if my eyes look kind of red. I'm not here smoking or anything like that, I promise. And I'm sorry if I kind of twitch a little bit during this video, just because my left ear hurts really, really bad, and you know, sometimes it just kind of like pulses and it really hurts. So if I go, just please ignore me. I'll try not to make this like a freak show of a video, so bear with me. Before we move on to the BoutineLA bikinis, I kind of wanted to bring up a GymShark announcement, something that a lot of you girls have been waiting for and have been messaging me about, and honestly, like, I'm so excited to announce it finally. If you're here just for the bikinis and want to skip over the entire GymShark announcement, then this is the time you should skip forward to. Please don't leave me. So the big announcement is, and I'm sure if you guys follow me on other social media, you kind of know this already. On the 26th of January, which is a Thursday, which is tomorrow, because I'm recording this on a Wednesday, the 25th, the Flex Leggings are releasing. The new Flex Leggings, they're not restocking any old ones except for the black ones, I believe, which is kind of a personal favorite for me because they are very low-key. You can wear them as regular leggings, but they're still GymShark, so you can wear them to the gym, you can wear them with a cute outfit. It doesn't matter, they're kind of not just gym-oriented. But they're my favorites. They are restocking. They are known as the Bootylicious legging. They are coming in a variety of colors. There's a light gray that's really beautiful. There's a light purple. There's just a regular blue with a blue band. And then there's the black. I think my favorites would have to be the gray and the black ones, just because, you know me, I'm neutral AF. I love the fact that they're plain. I love that you can match them with anything. So those are my colors. Now I know you guys are gonna be like, why didn't you make this into a separate video? Well, if I did make it into a separate video, it'd literally be like 2 minutes long, because honestly, the sizing is exactly the same as the sizing before. Size down, I wear an extra small. So if you usually wear a medium, then go for a small. If you usually wear a large, then go for a medium. If you're usually extra large and you don't have a lot of things that are GymShark because they don't go up to that size, then a large will be perfect for you. So they are releasing tomorrow, and the ribbon crops did have a restock. Those were very popular as well. I've talked about these in my previous GymShark haul, and honestly, you know me, I am a GymShark fanatic. I also recently became a GymShark affiliate, so that's awesome. It's honestly something that's still surreal to me. And if you guys are planning on purchasing this, and if you see this and it's already Thursday, then they are live and you can buy them. Just be sure to get your hands on them as soon as possible, because they do sell out so fast. And if you do plan on buying them, you guys all know that I have a special GymShark link, and that will be down in the description box below, and it will also be in my previous GymShark calls as well. The thing with the link is that they give you a link and you kind of get commission off of purchases. Sadly, they don't have the discount codes anymore, because like, you get a discount, like that's the most important thing. But they don't have discount codes anymore, they don't have discount links anymore. Just buying through this link will just give me a commission, and it'll kind of be supporting me through that kind of way, because you guys know I don't really push any products. I don't really have product placement at all in my videos, so that's cool if you guys would do that. That's awesome. Kind of sound desperate, but it's your choice if you do so or not. Just let me know which color Flex Leggings you're gonna get, because my favorites personally are the light gray and the black. Those are bomb. So yeah, I have my GymShark link down below if you want to purchase anything GymShark. It's gonna be down there. They also are gonna have some men's releases as well. And honestly, they have this hoodie coming out for men, and I wish that they had it coming out for women, but either way, if you're a guy, also check out GymShark. It's freaking awesome. Link will be down below. And I'm done with the self-promo, so let's get this video started. So as you guys know, I was in California 2 weekends ago to shoot for Boutine's new line. And as weird as it's gonna sound, like, you know, I'm sure you guys are gonna be like, Elizabeth, you got these bikinis for free. You're gonna do a skewed opinion on them, this and that. Well, you guys know me. I have had an opportunity to work with Zaffle. I've had an opportunity to work with so many brands. And when they fail me, I let y'all know that they failed me. Okay, so first let's talk about the one pieces. I personally only like the retro one piece. I do like the other one pieces that they have, but when I saw the retro one piece, it kind of has that open back, it has a very narrow front. I fell in love with it, and it just seems, I don't know, more stylish. I don't know how to explain it, but I personally like it more. It's very a kind of sultry type of bikini, and this is in the color Dirty Pink. Now, the thing with this one piece is that it is completely impractical to me. I'm never going to wear this to the beach. If the wind blows, the girls will come out, and that is not a good thing. Plus, the whole entire vibe of this one piece is that it feels like floss. Like you just have floss, and that's it. It is very cute. I do wear a small for everything in this boutine haul. Jeez, my voice sounds so gross. But this one piece is great for photo shoots. It's great for pictures. And honestly, if that's your style, then go for it. Buy this one piece. It is for you. But if not, then you're kind of like me. And unless you're planning for a photo shoot or anything like that, then I would suggest, I don't know, to spend your money on different bikinis from this line. Okay, now these next bikini combinations are going to be with their bikini top two and with their beachy bottoms, which are personally my favorite. This combination is my favorite just because, I don't know, I like how the triangle top fits on me. I like how adjustable the beachy bottoms are. And I don't know, I feel like it's a really flirty type of look. And this comes in a variety of different colors, as you can see here. Honestly, this bikini gets a 10 out of 10 for me, just because it is my favorite kind of combination. I feel like I'm gonna wear it every single day in Hawaii while I'm there, so I'm honestly looking forward to that. If Boutine is a new brand to you, you're probably looking and you're like, these are really revealing. Yeah, they are. And that's what they kind of specialize in, is Brazilian type of cut bottoms. And you know, it's not for everybody. Not everybody's going to be comfortable in them, but anybody, any size can rock them. Honestly, you got this. If you have the confidence to rock them, rock them. Now, these are my second favorite bottoms from their collection, and these are the Avalon bottoms. I love them. I like how there's just one strap, and it's a firm strap. And honestly, like, these bikinis, these boutine bikinis, do not play around. They like push your fat out perfectly, like in all the right spots, and it makes you look like you have the biggest butt that you could have. Like, it is, thank you, boutine bikinis. You do it for me, man, you do it. Nope, and it like, whoop, whoop. Honestly, I don't know, guys. I am like on meds to feel better, so ignore me if none of this is making sense or if I just sound completely delusional. Let's move on. All right, now this top right here is actually very cute, and they did release a top like this, and it is the yogi top, but they did, I don't know how to say it, remaster it. Like, they did fix it, because the previous top that they had that was like this, it was very just unproportionate. Like, the top wouldn't cover, like, I don't know how to explain it. The strap is supposed to go under your bust, but it was so short that it would literally, and it had no really real coverage, that the strap would literally be having to cover, like, your nipple area. So it was very impractical, and that is something that they fixed and worked on, which is awesome. I personally like this top. I feel like I'd more wear it under a tank top, or, I know, I don't know if you're supposed to use swimsuits as like sports bras, but I have done it before, and I feel like this is a really cute kind of top to wear under a tank top and use it as a sports bra. Personally, I am very self-conscious about my tan lines, and I feel like, you know, having like a full-on, like, it's, I don't know, it's kind of a thick bathing suit, and you kind of get thick tan lines from it. So I like it. I think it's really cute. It's very comfortable. Like, the comfort with this, it's so comfortable. You don't feel like you're slipping out anywhere. It's honestly very comfortable, 110%. And it's called a yogi top, so I'm honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if you could do yoga in it and feel 110% comfortable, because this is like a very comfortable top. Okay, now let's talk about my favorite bikinis, and it's surprising that they were even my favorites, from Chooks. Now, Chooks is basically the same exact brand. It's like a sister brand of Boutine, and you buy it on Boutine.com, same exact thing, or BoutineLA.com. I'm not really sure what the website is, but it'll be down below with all the styles that I wore and everything like that. While we were shooting for Chooks and Boutine on the beach, we had this little pop-up tent, you know, to change from bikinis, like, so, you know, it was fine. It wasn't annoying. We didn't have to go change the car or anything. So they gave me this bright orange bikini set, and you guys know me, you've heard me say it multiple times, how I'm not a colorful person. Person. how I'm not a colorful person. Jeez, my freaking, I was like, wow, that's really bright. I don't know if like, I'm really gonna like how it looks on me, but whatever, I'm not gonna be like a prissy like model. Not saying I'm a model, but I was modeling bikinis at that time. So I wasn't gonna be a priss. I wasn't gonna be super picky and be like, no, I only wear nibs. So I just took it, you know, I was like, whatever, I'm gonna make the best of it. I put it on, the second I put it on, it is the same exact thing as the Beachy Bottoms. But the top, it's like a yogi top, but with thinner straps and with straps surrounding it. Like with a thin strap on the bottom and kind of an outline. Both of the colors are kind of out there, not anything that I would ever consider if I saw it online. But the second I saw it on me, I'm not saying like, oh, I'm so seductive, but the second I saw it on me, I was like, I am digging this look 110%, like I like it. Orange one is the cruise orange and the next one is a tropical yellow, and it's outlined in like this navy blue, not a black, like this navy blue, and honestly, wow. So I snatched them up and yeah, I love them. I mean, I'm incredibly excited to wear them in Hawaii because I'm planning on it, because they are so bright and so beautiful. How do you not wear them at a tropical location? Like, how does that, how do you not do that? So yeah, guys, this has been my slightly GymShark, slightly Boutine, slightly Chooks haul, kind of all over the place, but these are their new releases and I figured I should probably tell you how awesome they are. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry for my sick voice. Good thing this is through a video so I can get you sick. Unless this is like The Ring, where like in 7 days after you watch this video, you're gonna get like deathly ill. Let's hope that doesn't happen. As always, thank you guys so, so much for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. I am running out of time in my memory card. It is flashing and telling me I have 0 minutes left, and I don't even know why I'm saying this instead of trying to fit in what I have to fit in. I drew a blank. I'm freaking out. I drew a blank. Oh my god. I appreciate you guys so, so much. I have reached over 300K on Instagram. If you guys don't follow me on there, my information will be here. Make sure to follow me. Make sure to follow me on Twitter, on Snapchat, all that good stuff. If you're planning on buying anything from GymShark, it would mean the world to me if you purchased through my link. It'll be in the description box down below with all the bikini stuff that I wore in this video. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoy your GymShark purchases if you make any. And for the people doing my EZFitGuide, I hope you guys love it. So many of you are doing it. So many of you are loving it. Honestly, so many of you are even like making like transformation pictures, and they're crazy within like 2 or 3 weeks. Like, it's awesome how, I don't know, motivated you guys are. Honestly, I don't even know where to start to say thank you, and maybe I should just stop talking because you guys are like, Elizabeth, you're sick, stop talking, you sound disgusting. So I'm finally going to end the video here. I've been saying it this whole entire time, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.